Yes, good morning all once again. So in our last lecture, what we have learned? We have learned about universal law of gravitation. According to universal law of gravitation, every body in this universe attracts any other body with a force, and this force of attraction is directly proportional to the product of the masses, inversely proportional to the square of the distance. If we combine both of them, in last lecture we have studied F proportional to M1, M2, inversely proportional to R square. और ये proportionality का sign हटाने के लिए हमने क्या किया था? Constant use किया था. What is that constant? Capital G M1, M2 upon R square. And this law was named as Newton's universal law of gravitation, right? Universal law of gravitation means it is applicable at each and every body in the universe. It is applicable between this body and this body, as well as it is applicable between our solar system and some other solar system. That is what we learnt in the last lecture. Apart from this, we also learned that the value of G is 6.67 into 10 raised to power minus 11 newton meter square upon kg square. So this was the SI unit, and this was the value of universal gravitational constant. Universal gravitational constant is denoted by capital G. That is what we have learned in the last lecture, right? So today we are going to study the importance of universal law of gravitation, as well as we are going to learn some numericals based on universal law of gravitation, right? Yes. So we will also learn about the concept of weight, right? Because we have learnt in the previous chapter, in motion chapter, that weight of the body is given by mass into acceleration. What we have learnt? We have learnt that force is given by mass into acceleration, right? Now in case of earth, when we are talking about earth, कोई भी body earth की तरफ गिरती है, like the earth is attracting every body towards itself, right? And when it is attracting anything towards itself, it will exert the force of force as well as the acceleration. So इस केस में acceleration जो होता है, body, कोई भी body जो earth की तरफ जा रही है, it will be accelerated by a value of 9.8 meter per second square, right? So ये m into a का formula क्या बन जाएगा? This becomes m into g. So what will be the force in case of earth? When we are talking about earth, m into a की जगह हम क्या use करेंगे? We will use m into g, right? Now this g is the acceleration due to gravity. This g is universal gravitational constant. This small g is acceleration due to gravity. Gravity, why? Because everything falls towards the earth. कोई भी चीज अर्थ की तरफ जाती है, तो मतलब कोई ना कोई अर्थ के अंदर फोर्स है जो उस ऑब्जेक्ट को अपनी तरफ पुल करती है. सो मतलब वो बॉडी एक्सेलरेट होती है, और वो एक्सेलरेशन को हम क्या बोलते हैं? एक्सेलरेशन ड्यू टू ग्रेविटी. ग्रेविटी मीन्स वी आर टॉकिंग अबाउट अ हैवी बॉडी अर्थ विच हैज अ वेरी वेरी हाई मास. नाउ वी विल फाइंड द रिलेशन बिटवीन स्मॉल जी एंड कैपिटल जी, राइट? We will find the relation between capital G and small g, right? So according to Newton's law of gravitation, force, suppose we have taken earth and we have considered that the mass of earth is m. There is a body kept on the earth, and its mass is small m. This body is on the earth, right? Yes. So the force between this mass and this mass will be g m1 m2 upon distance square. Abhi, when we are standing on the earth, we take this distance from the center of the earth. So center of the earth means earth ka radius hume yahan pe lena padega, right? So f will be capital G capital M small m upon r square, where capital M is the mass of earth, small m is the mass of object. Whatever you are taking, its mass is small m and mass of the earth is capital M. So dono ke beech mein force kitna lagega, g m1 m2. M1 means capital M and small m. Distance between both of them, distance between both of them will be the radius of the earth. This is the radius of the earth, r. The radius of the earth is always denoted by capital R, right? Yes. So, but we know that what is the formula of force? The formula of force is m into g. M into acceleration. Mass of the body into acceleration. Acceleration is acceleration due to gravity. Let us say this is equation 2. Comparing equation 1 and 2, we can write mg is equals to gmm upon r square. Cancelling m from both the sides, value of small g comes out to be capital G m upon r square. What is small g? Small g is acceleration due to gravity, mass of the body and distance square. Is that clear? If we put all the values for earth, if we put all the values for earth, then this value comes out to be, we know that capital G is 6.67 into 10 raised to power minus 11. Mass of earth is 6 into 10 raised to power 24 kg. And radius of earth is 6.4 into 10 raised to power 6 meters. If we put all the values, then small g comes out to be 6.67 into 10 raised to power minus 11 into 6 into 10 raised to power 24 divided by 6.4 into 10 raised to power 6 ka square. Is sare ko add karke acceleration due to gravity comes out to be 9.8 meter per second square.